Never know when I might need these. Need them soon enough. This must be Ronamon's family estate.
Back.
machines attack without warning. Key. Wonder what it unlocks.
Thank you. I didn't really believe anyone was coming for me. I think everyone else is dead.
Tell me what happened when the machines attacked.
There were screams. I came running. The Ravager ripped through the guards like dolls. My father pushed me into the larder. I heard him kill a Watcher. Then, blasts from the Ravager's cannon. Silence. I tried opening the door, but he'd locked me in.
He saved your life.
And I'll never be able to thank him.
Do you have any idea where the machines came from, or why they attacked so suddenly?
We've been seeing more and more machines around here every year. That's why my father hired more guards. But they've never attacked like this before. I have no idea what caused it.
Stay here. I'm gonna have a look around.
I will. I need to take a moment with my father.
Should have brought a cart. I need to get in there and look at that thing. That device is sending out a signal. Could be what attracted the machines. Okay, that should cut the signal. But someone put this here to call in the machines and kill everyone on the estate. Unlocks from the inside. Found a lure. I think someone might have put it here deliberately to draw in the machines. Did your father have enemies?
Reinemann. My brother. First there was gambling, then stealing, then extortion. He swore vengeance when my father kicked him out.
It was Ronamon who begged me to come. He needed the machines cleared out to claim the property.
We can't let him. That murderous snake.
Can't let me do what, sister? Claim my inheritance?
We shared a crash, murderer. Have you no honor?
I guess not. But I will have this estate. When you meet father in the next life, tell him I'm enjoying his money. As for you, this little device will summon more machines. A lot easier than killing you myself.
I'm glad there are good people like you in the world. It helps to make up for scum like my brother. My father was always generous in his gratitude. A family tradition I would like to continue. Take this. I hope it will help you in your travels. I know my father would want me to rebuild, but I just don't think it's safe.
Got too much already. grab this now. I'd have to leave something else behind. seconds, quick. I'd have to ditch something. This has to be the Banuk camp that Vilgen told me about. So what happened to the other mercenaries he sent? The machines are docile. It's like they've already been overridden.
These lands are filled with noise, but it is just noise. No sound.
No place room. Where the spirits have soothed the machines into restfulness. Can it be believed?
spirits have presented their machines to us as gifts, but only in the Grove.
Hadwell. Travel well.
You honor me.